There must be something in there. An hallucinogenic concoction of some kind. Not unlike the soothing syrup, I should think. We must dispose of it, and quickly. I believe, my young friend, that I might know just the place. Who would want to poison the population of London? Who could devise such a nefarious plan? Obviously, it can't be Dr. Elliotson. So who can it be?
The same people I've been fighting since I arrived in London. The same group Elliotson worked for.
I don't... I'm afraid, my young friend, that some of your enemies want their toxin returned to them. I suggest you position our carriage directly in front of theirs. I believe the fumes will impair their ability to drive. Now, we must hurry and destroy our cargo. We're almost there.
Commotion. Just try.
Have you truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
I remember what the other victims remember. A silver watch, the sound of a bell, and a sort of shadow.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I am so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes, I will steal money for you.
Get away from me, you dodger!
Good. Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes. I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
Terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
Ezio Capelli. Not a demon, but a hypnotist. And he's not even Italian.
I suspected him.
Yes. I'm going to stand watch while you ransack this house.
You're going to obey the bell, aren't you?
Yes. I'm going to obey the bell.
Dead certain I'm faster than you.
Is this really necessary? My body doesn't bend that way!
The way.
Can we not work out an arrangement?
Time to confess and free the people under your silly spell.